she packed my bags last night pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then.
My next guest has an amazing story. He's the only private citizen ever to build his own rocket, orbit the Earth, and return safely. As you know, he orbited 9 times. Please welcome Charlie Farmer. Charlie, come on out here.
All right, pal, good to see you. Have a seat.
Let me ask you something. How does this go over with the wife and the kids? You know, most guys I know can't get a Harley out of the wife, okay? You know what I'm saying? How do you get the rocket?
I know it might sound like baloney, but my wife and kids are real supportive of the whole thing, okay, all the way around.
How do you know you're physically up to this? It's been a while since you...
I did some tests on myself.
Like, I know they have that big, what is that, the cyclotron? What do? Run around a tree with a rope? What do you do? You know?
I didn't really have the equipment that NASA might require.
Yeah.
So I just had to make up my own tests. But
you think they will clamp down and people be allowed to do this after you do?
You know, I was fine when I was building the rocket. It's when I ordered the 10,000 pounds of rocket fuel that the FBI came around to say hello to me.
I know initially all the government people, the NASA people, they were against you. Did you find once this thing looked like it was going to happen, were they pulling for you or still feeling resistance?
Well, I'll put it this way. To be up there and look back down here at us, it makes it all worth it.
Well, you did it, and Godspeed to you, Charlie. Well, great
you.
Job. Charlie Farmer, be right back right after this.
It's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna